Bill Cut.
Darwin, I've just arrived on site. Where's Blaster?
He's on his way to rendezvous with you.
Vending kiosks can be used to buy maps, ammunition, and health, as well as new weapons and upgrades. New weapons and upgrades will only become available at kiosks once a gold or silver data disk has been found. Use the map screen to help you find your... Speckles has plotted a path to the central computer via the heating hub.
Strange. There's some kind of liquid on the floor.
Blaster, you've been through there?
Not my bad.
Way too high. I'll never make it over.
That extractor fan suction might just provide enough force. Jump into the stream. It should lift you high enough to make it over.
Good thinking.
Hover out of the vortex before you are damaged by the ceiling fan.
Looks like I'm cornered. Okay, Speckles. Got a nice view of the heating hub. I should be able to make my way there.
Good work, Darwin.
I see the central heating hub, but I don't think it's a good idea to head in there, unless I want to get barbecued.
According to these building schematics, the center of the hub has the heating ducts for the whole complex. Following the correct one should lead you right to the main Saberling offices. It's your only shot, Darwin.
Okay, Specs. Whereas the room's locked down, any suggestions?
Wish I could help. There's nothing I can do from this end. You'll need to find the shut-off valves. Check around the hub. There should be four of them.
Ugh!
thing is good.
Shutdown complete. Heating system now returning to normal.
Good work, Darwin. Now you should be able to access the central computer area from there.
Are you sure?
Trust me. I know everything about this building.
Good to have you back, old mole.
And, good to be back.
The pressure has returned to normal. Access the heating hub and use the ducts to exit the basement. use infrared vision to see in dark areas when there is a heat source in the area. Press the button to toggle infrared vision. Use the elevator to travel back up to the Saberling office complex.
This should be interesting.
You can scan objects with the stabilizer to gather
Sit rep team.
All set here to monitor your progress to the computer, Darwin.
Listen up, dude. I got some hot new gear from Ben and I'll be with you in a New York mini.
Just don't drop it.
And Darwin, keep us updated on your progress.
I'm eating now and it's going well.
Hurley, spare us, okay?
From the computer room, but you have a clear run to it from your current position. Blaster, can you for once hustle?
I always hustle. I'm almost there, D.
Music to my ears. Hold on, Juarez. I got a SWAT team down.
Checking their vitals. Okay. Pulse and respiration, all normal. The speakers just rendered them unconscious. They're emitting ultra-high frequency waves. I'm going to search for the speaker blueprint so you can neutralize them. Okay, my scans show that the blueprints are stored in the design wing of the complex. I'm updating your mission computer now.
Mr. D, told you I'd be here. And look what I got for you. It injects a Saber Sense chip into an appliance. Turns them into crazy weapons.
And that's good?
I'm sure you can figure it out, D.
Thanks. I guess.
Good luck with it, Darwin.
Darwin, Ben here. You have the Saberlizer?
Is that what this thing is?
Yeah, that's what I'm calling it. Okay. You can shoot it at any Saberling appliance. It should trigger the weaponization sequence. If you're careful, you can then use the appliances to your advantage. The Saberlizer is a prototype, and its effects on different appliances are unpredictable. So take care.
Great, I love surprises.
Shooting Saberling appliances with the Saberlizer will cause them to transform, but will not cause any damage. Shoot the extractor fan with the Saberlizer.
Saberling's new toaster does more than just make toast.